Caesar's Entertainment, Caesar's Palace, you got Cromwell, Planet Hollywood, Link, Paris, Flamingo, Horseshoe. Paris. If you look down there, you can see the bridge that was put up for Formula One. Horseshoe Hotel, with the arcade closed now. Twilight Zone Mini Golf right here. You're about to enter another dimension. The Twilight Zone Monster Mini Golf. So now you have a mini golf spot here. Now these aren't huge mini golf spots. You have a mini golf spot at Silla Rio, which I believe is Kiss based. The band. Not me like blowing your kiss. And then you're now going to have Swingers at Mandalay Bay, which is more of an adult, like, it's going to be a real huge area with food, entertainment. That's going to be good. Swingers. You also have prehistoric monsters here at Horseshoe, Dino Safari. Pop up speakeasy, huh? So, okay, yeah, so Dino Safari is what you go to. This is new, the new speakeasy, prehistoric, huh? Interesting.
Thank you.
convention area over there. Got a horseshoe here, which used to be Bally's. and bought a blonde. Coming up next to Old Red, which is pretty new too. Won't be walking that way because then we'll have to go through the Bellagio, which I don't want to do right now because I can't walk in front of the Bellagio. Thank you. Some sort of party going on in there?
that's what it's about. You've got like 30 seconds to get up to the
In-N-Out burger right here now on the strip, and then you're gonna have one soon when the Boulevard, the new shopping, dining, entertainment area that comes up across the street from City Center, gonna have, I guess, supposedly the biggest In-N-Out ever on the rooftop there. So if you like In-N-Out, there you go. I'm going to end this video here. You should know what to do, but if you don't, please hit that like button. It does help. Also, leave a comment if you want, just to say hi. Always appreciated. And it is free to stay Vegas ready. So subscribe to the channel. Thank you for exploring Las Vegas with me. Catch you in the next video.